What's up, Pauper family? It's B'Angelo for Pauper K9 Services here. We got Buck working on his place commands now, just generalizing his place commands. And gonna have a little bit of fun, getting him to jump on a couple different things, a couple different objects, and then kind of go from there. Bye, Buck! Training tools. He has an e-collar on, a farm collar, and a regular flat buckle collar. Yep. So, just getting in the warehouse jury today. Anytime he's off leash, we're going to use this, we're going to have this e-collar on him. And this also, I'm proofing the e-collar as well today to make sure he knows how to cut the pressure on, cut the pressure off as well, too. But, place.
Good. Down. Good.
Go ahead and give him a little bit of
kibble.
He's at the stage now where I'm kind of winging him off the food as much. So, with dog training, you still always gonna throw in those rewards and stuff. Because, you know, dog has to get paid. But just wing it off and not give it to him as often. Training is dependent on the motivation factor. You kind of tie together motivation and obligation when you do dog training. Buck, place.
Good.
What place?
Good. Come on. Gotta get all the way up here. But place. Good. Good. Come on. Good, sit. What are you doing, man? Come here. But. He's like, man, this thing is weird. It's supposed to be weird. Come on. Place. All the way up. Come on. Get all the way up. Good, sit. Good. The reason he struggled with that one so much is because it rocks. And I use this in particular. Good.
Where's your buddy? Where's your buddy? Yeah. I use this one in particular is because it kind of throws dogs for a loop. Unsteady surface, kind of rocky, kind of shaky. Can I do it? Yeah, and it also builds trust. And that I'm gonna always have a good look at him. Now he's offering behavior. I ain't even asking to do that. We got, hey, what do I do next? What do I do next? But place. Good. Good place. Gonna make it interesting. I might go get the trash can and make it. Place. Buck. Place. Sit. Yeah. So this one right here is kind of both this rear end awareness and also impulse control and trust. You know, I don't do them face kisses. And my buddy. Yes! Oh,
buddy. Yeah.
I got you. See, I might make it interesting. But, place. Good. Down. Buck, down.
I'm on the way. Oh, never mind.
My fault, buddy. I'm sorry. I didn't know your elbows were all the way to the ground. I thought you was doing your little half pad.
I think I'm about to use a trash can and see if I can get him hopped up here. Place. Place. Down. Down. Right there? No. So if he pops up this time, then I'm gonna stem him. Actually, only hit him on a 7. It has 100 levels. It's a mini educator. No. Go. Buck, place. Come on. Place. Down. Good. Now I'm just gonna move the trash can because that was a trigger for him. And obviously he thought he could release himself. Good. Good. Instead of releasing him and rewarding him, I'm gonna reward him in the action.
No more. You butt hurt, you'll be okay.
So, you see how this little correction a while ago made him get a little butt hurt? Watch how I boost him back up. Susu! Butt! Susu!
Yeah! It's my buddy.
Oh. What you got? Butt, 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 butt! Yeah! Hey man, you ain't getting no treats. He over here at the treat thing. But, come! Yeah, it's my buddy. Yeah! Buck, place! Buck! Good!
Yeah, it's my buddy. Yeah!
So, now I gotta build him back up. Buck, place! Good. All right, you ain't gonna lick me. Good place. But place.
Yeah. Good.
But place. Good. But place. Come here, but place. Now, I don't think you can jump up like that. Now I don't know if you got it in you, but. K9 services, I'm gonna continue to play with Buck. Until next time. Hey Buck, hey, end the camera for me so we can finish playing. Come on.
You good? Okay, he not gonna do it.
All right. Me and Buck are out.